Legislation introduced in the U.S. Senate today would fund a new outpatient VA clinic here in Raleigh. The amendment to the Providing Veterans Overdue Care Act authorizes leases for 24 new clinics, including one right here in Raleigh. If approved, this would be the 29th VA facility in North Carolina. Senators Richard Burr and Tom Tillis are part of a bipartisan coalition of 18 senators behind the bill.